The symbol is called a no-entry sign or prohibited sign. It is commonly used to indicate that something is not allowed or forbidden. It typically represents restriction or denial of access to a particular area, action, or object.